Yep, så er jeg tilbage og går i gang med den næste Iron Mike mission her, hvor jeg skulle føre ham ind til en lavegrotte. Jeg er spændt på at se, om jeg møder en horde eller sådan noget nu for en gang skyld. Men lad os se. Håber det bliver lidt mere spændende end den sidste video, jeg lagde op. Det var enormt meget med at snise rundt.
Dick. I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
Skal vi gå derop? Hvad?
I got march duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck up that way.
Okay, when's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live.
Okay, jeg kan ikke bruge våben. Så vi skal bare gå. Nå, men det bliver da en fantastisk video, det her igen. Jeg beklager, jeg er altså begrænset af, hvad det er, at historierne eller missionerne, de ligesom er. Hold da op.
Here, let me take care of it.
Alright, you're not gonna let you do that.
Nice work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Så de kan simpelthen ikke gå igennem mudder.
As I was saying,
okay.
We spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow.
Men jeg er så begrænset af, hvad det er, missionerne de går ud på. Altså, det er jo, jeg spiller dem jo bare.
There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts. Okay, we're...
Hold nu kæft. Hold nu kæft, det det ved jeg ikke, det der. Hold nu kæft, man.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? You smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow him.
Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
You'll see.
Ja, lad os da følge efter dem inde i deres grotte, hvor de bor. Jeg tror, jeg får det første møde med nogle hordes nu.
Stay down.
Hold nu kæft, hvor er der mange, mand.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hvad fuck? Hold up. Okay, det er fedt det her til gengæld. Hold nu kæft, skal vide, hvor mange der er. Han var sædertræ der, det er interessant.
July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
But you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Who's your two?
Altså, der må være 1000 på en gang. Det er jo vanvittigt.
How many you think I killed?
A few.
A few. Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these whores.
Det er synd, det er mange af de samme mennesker, kan man se.
A steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
And you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Santium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Oh, hvor er det vanvittigt.
You got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Det fandt sker der lige nu.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through, maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a whatever you call it, a horde.
Det derfor, at jeg ikke kan smadre hordesne lige nu. Det er fordi, der bare bliver ved med at komme flere og flere, men så skal jeg have lukket det hele af, sådan, så jeg ved, hvor mange hordes der er i det hele, så jeg kan rydde dem en for en. Nu giver det mening. Det er derfor, der ikke er åbent for freaks endnu. Det bliver der nok efter det her.
Stick it down to my there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
Yeah. All right. You get my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
Okay, så stoppede det fede, så lige hvis vi bare skal gå tilbage.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Skal jeg løbe med dig?
Yeah.
Løbe om kap?
Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater. Chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one. Still flying.
I followed them. I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive. You know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the grotto caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
Jeg tænker mig også lidt af samtalen, den er ikke flydende, altså det er som om de lige skal have, altså sådan en pause og spille, lige skal låte samtalen ind. Det er også lidt træls.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake and north up to Smith Rock, all use these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blew up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Jeg skal lige huske mig selv på, at der er et sidertræ derovre.
Hey, some merit, but job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
All right. Look, there's some things I gotta do. Okay, but you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
Han siger om et par minutter, kan jeg så bare... Det kunne være sjovt, hvis den ikke hoppede direkte ind i missionen, men at jeg bare kunne selv bestemme, hvad jeg vil. Det kan jeg så. Hvor kæft, det er mærkeligt.
We're supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Skizzo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike, you'll get your ass up that way today, or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit, you hear me? Without a goddamn paddle!
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
Hvad fanden? Den er ikke fuld. Den er da på ingen måde fuld. Fuck, hvor mærkeligt. Nå, ja. Lad os bare komme i gang med at samle noget TNT, før vi kan få ryddet den grotte der for freaks, eller få lukket af for freaks i hvert fald.
What do you want?
You got a problem.
I doing? When the world got sick? You want to know the truth? I was...
Yeah?
You got something to say about it?
Nah.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
Må ikke vi bare skal snige os ind på en hel masse igen?
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county, keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike, what the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after...
Did I tell you why? Here!
No!
Right here! This is it!
Det er sgu da godt, jeg har ryddet den for næst.
Mike. The place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holes will be safe enough. Alright. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed.
Ja, den havde jeg snakket om tidligere, den var lukket af, fordi jeg skulle derind. Jeg kaldte den en skole godt nok, men
Just follow me.
He'll be on the commissioner. And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do.
You heard what happened here?
Yeah. Everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
Hvorfor er det, den siger, den er fuld? Har jeg ikke? Altså, er det bare mig, der tager fejl, eller har jeg ikke kunnet samle 10 af gangen? Eller måske fordi den laver 5 af gangen, selvfølgelig. Det skal jeg lige tænke over. Det har jeg ikke tænkt over før nu, faktisk, at det er 5 af gangen, jeg laver de der calls der. Så jeg ikke bare laver det hele tiden.
En meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming.
Hold kæft, hvor er det vanvittigt, det der.
We were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. We had ammunition left after all, and... Well, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days, I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
Altså, jeg synes virkelig, altså, jeg synes, Der er noget i gameplayet, jeg synes, der er træls. Men historien synes jeg altså er vanvittig fed. Du her, fordi du ville mig at se det. Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley. Bullshit. You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it. Not following you, Mike. I am talking about the war that's coming with the Rippers, the one that Schizo's so hot for. You think he cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done. Det lyder virkelig klamt med de der små børn der. Det lyder som om de leger med sig selv.
Here's the door.
This is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
That's interesting.
Nah.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them.
Yeah, newts er jeg altså ikke bange for.
Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth.
You didn't like kids. Wow, here I thought you liked everyone.
Almost no one, point of fact. But I tolerate most. Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Yeah, selvfølgelig skal der lige komme fjender.
Hear that? Yeah.
Were you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Oh, spørgsmålet er, det kunne være fedt, hvis det bare blev til en kamp. Altså, jeg skulle kæmpe mig ud.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Spørgsmålet er, skal jeg ikke bare... Og der var kun... Der var simpelthen kun dem.
Freaks.
Hvor kæft, der er mange, mand. Jeg ser for dårligt. Åh, det ser fedt ud.
Stay down.
I got this.
Det er faktisk meget fedt, det her. Det er det. At jeg ligesom ikke rigtig kan kæmpe mig ud af det.
Up, old man.
Og nu ved jeg altså, at de kun skal have to skud, når jeg er inde i focus mode. Det er også rart at vide. Øj. Det er du simpelthen ligeglad med. Kom der lige en op til mig der, det gør der. Hvad fanden sker der, mand? Spil det glitcher af helvede til.
Jesus, what a mess. You know why no one goes into Sherman's camp. Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this. She's gonna be pissed.
Altså, jeg føler ikke rigtigt, jeg har travlt med at komme ud herfra, skal der alle andet.
Not from me.
Det var en fed mission. Hvorfor sætter du dig ikke op, mester? Jeg har sådan en fed motorcykel, han har også. Kan jeg ikke få sådan en i stedet for den her lidt lavsige vej? Ah, det var fedt. Klart en af de federe missioner, det her. Selvom det var meget oplagt, at de ligesom... Altså, de andre ikke kunne høre mig, jeg skulle tage af. Altså, jeg skulle angribe nogle af de små grupper sådan lidt ad gangen. Det kunne være federe, hvis der ikke på mig. Men altså, det var fedt, det der.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp.
Det er fedt med vejret, det her, hvordan der kommer vandpyt og sådan nogle ting. Fed mission, det her. Det er bare fedt at komme ind og sådan se, altså sådan en et rådhus der, hvor der bare har været kamp, altså.
You know, Schizo, he,
bare døde folk
he
overalt.
I'm a pacifist. That's, you know, that's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Det må sgu give noget trust, det her. Lad mig så sige til det vel to with trust. Hold da kæft, der er langt op endnu, mand. Attractor kan jeg simpelthen lave selv nu også. Deacon tracks down a neurofield research team. Okay, så det er det næste jeg skal. Nå, men det var fedt det der. Det må man sige. Som altid må I meget gerne subscribe til min kanal. Det vil betyde utrolig meget for mig. Og jeg håber virkelig stadigvæk, at I nyder, at jeg sidder og spiller det her. Og hvis jeg er ved at være lidt træt af det, så som sagt, på onsdag, der kommer, eller på tirsdag udkommer Rage 2, men jeg får først tid til at spille det på onsdag. Men der kommer der altså i hvert fald 2 videoer onsdag, og jeg skal nok få spillet det spil en hel masse. Og det vil nok overtage Days Gone en lille bitte smule i starten. Også fordi Days Gone, det er noget, der kræver lidt kræfter. Rage 2, det tror jeg er noget, jeg kan sådan slappe lidt mere af til at bare nyde på en anden måde. Til sidst her, der vælger jeg lige en quick reload. Sådan der. Og så kan jeg altså få øget ammo capacity. Nå. Kan I have det godt, indtil vi ses i den næste video alle sammen. Hej.